Here lies Stefan Karl. He was our number one villain and will always be our number one villain. He was a great man and a great singer, but he died too soon from cancer, just like every good hero did. But this man was different. He wasn't a hero. He was a villain. He was the only villain we looked up to and praised. That's all I have to say.
So is Thanos our new villain?
I will always respect this man. Forever. If anybody would like to say a few words, you may speak now.